totally forgiven somebody, you know what you say? It's okay. Now, watch this. They had to prove that they were trustworthy. I'm not just saying you just give total forgiveness to anybody, but when somebody's changed and somebody has confessed what they did wrong, I mean, is it your job the rest of their life to penalize them? How about this step? How about the next step? The next thing he does is he tells them, don't even be angry at yourself. Don't even be mad at yourselves. God did this. Don't even be mad at yourself. See, sometimes we decide we don't want to hurt people, but we're okay if they hurt themselves. Or we're okay if they feel bad about it. We just want to feel bad. So instead of blasting them, put them on blast, we remind them. Here's how we don't make people feel good. We want them to feel bad, so we keep reminding them what they did. So they come around and say, yeah, I forgave you, but that was some mean, that was some dirty stuff you did. That was cold, player.